I'm Daniel Ibanez. Everybody calls me Bon, and I'm a digital and traditional artist. The hardest thing to describe about painting is I feel, even as I'm making it, this longing, as though I'm approaching something I'll never reach. And that's really what art is for me. It's about jumping into and chasing after all that I love. It's about longing, it's about hope, it's about finding and creating another world. What is my work about if I'm choosing what I want to do? It's definitely going to involve the human figure somehow. And it's going to involve some sort of like wonderment and maybe a hint of fantasy, but still like realistically painted. You know? So this piece was really fun to make. I wanted to capture some of that quiet of like a winter afternoon when you might be falling asleep on a couch reading a book. So it was also a cool piece because it was one of the paintings that I discovered a lot about. I guess I got some fluency with the piece that I hadn't had before that. I just have some fondness for the process because it was kind of a benchmark photo shoot and painting series, so that was a fun one. When I was 20 or 21, I was like not even close to done with college, and I was making a full living as an artist, right? And I still chose to invest in teaching. But the reason I chose to teach was because it was instinctive to me in the same way that painting was, and that there was something that I loved kind of naturally in the community and camaraderie of the classroom. Getting to help students solve visual and spatial problems all day long, it acts as a proxy for doing that in your own work. And it makes you a better artist fundamentally. I identify as a teacher and an artist, and I think I chose that for a reason, because I think it's a fuller life than to just be an artist. You know? I think it's really, really important to share what we know.